Now, of course, we have our game of the week, but we also have a great partnership with the Senior Bowl. And every week we do a Senior Bowl spotlight, and none other than the Philip Rivers, who is the head coach of St. Michael, is our Senior Bowl spotlight for this week. Of course, he came from NC State after playing for his dad over in North Alabama. He played in the Senior Bowl back in 2004. Drafted in the first round, fourth overall by the New York Giants, but you might remember very soon traded to the then-named San Diego Chargers, then carved out one of the best careers in NFL history, playing 17 seasons, throwing for over 63,000 yards and 421 touchdowns. The yards, the sixth best in NFL history. He was elected to the Pro Bowl, to the Senior Bowl, I should say, Hall of Fame in 2022. Our Senior Bowl spotlight from St. Michael High School, of course, Philip Rivers, looking to lead this program to his sixth victory overall, sitting 5-0 tonight. But, of course, the number one team in the state is on the other sideline in Jackson. We'll have much more coming up from both sides coming up in our next half hour. Guys, we'll send it back.